Hey, what's going on, everyone? It's Mike again. Today, I have another exclusive first look for you guys. This is the brand new Audio Engine D3. It's a digital to analog converter, also known as DAC. So what's so special about this DAC is the size. Look at this thing. It's about the size of a thumb drive. And like with all Audio Engine products, it's going to give you phenomenal performance, and it's a very good value. It sells for $189. That's really, really cheap for a high-quality DAC that's extremely portable. So without further ado, let me give you guys a quick tour around the box first. On the front of the box, as you saw, there's a window. You can see the device itself. The D3 is Mac or PC compatible, and then it's a 24-bit DAC, and tells you what comes in the box. And around the back, some more features about the headphone, about the DAC. It supports up to 96 kilohertz, 24 bits. And here are some more technical info. All right, so let's crack this guy open. All right, so you get a headphone jack adapter from 3.5 millimeter to 1/4 inch. Very nice. It's a little pouch. Really nice, nice and cozy for the device. It's got Audio Engine label on there. And here is a quick setup guide. If you haven't used one of these before, you may want to take a look. It's in different languages. And here is the start of the show. Let me get this guy out. Okay. So there it is. It's tiny. This is all aluminum. It's very well made. Show you guys a quick look. Now these are the little indicators of sampling rates, and you just insert this into a USB 2.0 output, and away you go. So here's the headphones jack, and here's the FCC stuff. So very simple, very easy to use, very portable. Like I said, it's Windows or Mac compatible. I'm on a Mac, so I'm going to test this guy out and report back to you how it sounds. Now, I showed you guys the D1 about a year ago now, I think, and that little guy is a phenomenal piece. I've recommended to you guys quite a few times now in the comments, so I expect this to be no less than the D1. But this is significantly smaller and much easier to travel with. So I'll report back to you guys and let you guys know how I like the unit and the setup process. But I just want to give you guys a quick look at this new product from our friends at Audio Engine. I want to thank them for sending this out to me for review. And of course, I want to thank you guys, the subscribers, for subscribing to the channel. So check me out on Twitter and Facebook and Instagram and all the other stuff, HiFiGuy528, and I will have a review for you on this new device, the D3, on my new website, audio360.org, at www.audio360.org. I will have a lot of content on there. So I'll put a link in the description below for you guys so you know where to find my site, and of course more information about this new D3. Alright everyone, thanks for watching my unboxing and first look video, and we'll see you guys again next time. Bye bye.